Olga, I have to report that your brother Mitya has behaved excellently. Even though on the way back through the lines, our situation was rather dangerous.
I cooked the dinner. The kasha, too.
The kasha is very good.
Let him tell it.
The kasha is unusually good, Nanika.
I'm hungry.
Who is this?
The package woke up.
How do you feel now?
All right, I think. A little hungry.
Oh, well, that's easily fixed. Come on.
When I left, this was a place on whose secrecy our lives depended. Has it become now an open house for just anybody?
I'll get dishes.
Oh. Does it meet with your approval, comrade leader, that I fetch the strange woman a plate for soup? I mean...
Of course, and stop acting like a general. Go on with supper.
First, you had better tell us your name.
My name? Nina. Nina Ivanova. What are you, partisans? Thank you.
I am Mitya.
Mitya! Come here. It is she is answering who she is.
How did you get here?
Comrade Stalin issued a request. The theatrical group should go to the front to entertain the soldiers. There was a surprise attack. We were scattered. I set out to find my uncle in Tula. In the woods, I became confused. And this good man found me.
I was fighting at Tula. Why didn't you take it to safety farther back?
I was tired, comrade. Walking all last night and all day, I...
But here?
Is it too much to ask for a place at your table or at your fireside?
What can you do? Can you shoot a gun?
A gun?
Can you kill?
Oh, I couldn't kill.
What's your record, Yelena?
63 with today.
Well, in the South, there is a girl who has killed more than 100.
You can cook.
Oh, no.
Can't cook? And you're a woman? Can you scrub? Mend clothes?
I never have.
What can you do?
I'm a dancer. I can dance.
Really, a dancer?
That's exactly what we need here.
With what attention she pored over a sentimental novel. She drank in with what intense enjoyment each sweet, seductive fantasy. But to these figures, life had come through her dreams' happy medium. This is after she fell in love with the hero of her dreams who did not reciprocate her feelings at all.
Is it important today what happened in a fictitious love story?
Yes, and it's cruel today when the girls fight alongside the men. We can smile at Pushkin's time. A young girl is being considered audacious for writing a love letter. But what a love letter it is.
I write you.
Yes.
If I took an hour, I could not make myself more plain. And now you have it in your power to punish me with your disdain.
Yes, that's it.
But if you find you have for me the smallest drop of sympathy, you will not leave me in such pain.
Oh, please.
Why did you ever come to call for in this far forgotten spot we never should have met at all? In all this pain, so burning heart I might have missed. But no, there is no other man to whom I could have given my love. And I'm yours by heaven's plan determined in the courts above. My life so far has been the pledge of the sure meeting God would send.
Time to go to sleep.
Time for who to go to sleep?
We've been on duty for more than 20 hours. What sort of place is this?
The monastery once. This was occupied by Comrade Mikhail, who died a good soldier. You may use it tonight.
Thank you for your kindness, comrade.
You're welcome, I'm sure.